The nose cone was purchased at Lowe's. It's actually a vent cap. Took the screws out of it, painted it black. This is what it looks like before. It's a 500 watt PMA generator. What's very interesting about this modification is it snaps in. The diameter where the cone snaps perfectly inside the bolt pattern